Also new at 6, a man is recovering after being stabbed outside a bar in New London. It happened around 11:45 last night outside the Dockside Bar on Bank Street. Police say two groups got in an argument inside the bar. That argument got physical outside. The victim was stabbed in the back while trying to break it up. He's out of the hospital tonight. His name has not been released. Police are still looking for the people involved.